Make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
There goes a record. What? I went from lieutenant to war criminal in less than a week.
As you were.
Denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
Our mission was to rendezvous with a supply convoy, but then things started to go wrong.
How exactly did things go wrong, Lieutenant?
Gradually, sir, and then... Whatever it was, it looked like it was headed right for our convoy. Only Paddock knew what he was looking at, but he didn't say anything. Not yet. tell you what we saw. The grub's secret weapon.
So you say, Lieutenant. So you say.
We went as fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. Other units talk about the glowing wretches, but I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it. There was half a company here.
Yeah.
When those wretches died, they exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy is still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard him. Doesn't mean I like him.
The museum was on the other side of the river, the side the cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Nice. This would make a fine UIR headquarters.
Yeah, don't go filling your canteen, Paddock.
So this is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun. It's a comrade.
Someone had designated the old town a Hammer of Dawn free fire zone. With our radios down, all we could do was rush through as fast as possible.
Fight! Boomers!
hanging on.
Enemy spotted.
Only four of us. We had a better shot if we snuck through some buildings. It was obvious the evac hadn't gotten very far in Old Town. I wondered where everyone was. From using enemy weapons, Colonel. But to survive out there in the field, you have to know how to adapt. And I'm an adaptable man.
Got a healing canvas! Hit it!
Now I know why they needed reinforcements.
Boomer! never seen so many grubs in one place before.
I know. Let's just get inside. Sent us. Where should we go?
You're not Onyx.
I'm Onyx.
No, you're not, Cadet. Stay here and defend this area. The East Wing is getting hammered.
The grubs seem to have a thing for us today. Get ready to disappoint them.
Keep them back, Onyx! Keep them back! Hey, they're on the move! Where are you? Left side! Left side! The party got cracked up!
Nice work! If it drops, it dies.
Dig in. We're holding this position for now.
Hey, status report. Kegel, can you see Hayes' squad?
Bring it up. They're bringing us up. We can't see anything.
We're pulling back! Who's still with me? Steve, can you cover? Where are those reinforcements?
We don't hurry. They're not going to make it.
Force said they were losing the East Wing. He didn't mention they lost everything on the way there. The grubs are obviously taking Halvo Base seriously. They've got some kind of elite shock troop soldier out there. Wears a funny one-eyed helmet. Who knows how they managed to aim so well?
Fire up the hole!
want some!
We hadn't heard anything else from Black 4, so we're going to find either bodies or a battle, or an ambush.
Gonna give. When it does, start shooting.
Black 4 had been trying to protect Nasser Embry's original armor. Anything that many gears were willing to die for must have seemed pretty enticing to the grubs. I was wondering how in the world this became our mission.
Ugh!
Sorry if I got blood on you.
Oh, shit, that's a lot of blood!
That's almost definitely not all of them. Grab what you can!
Feeling.
What the hell is that?
That's the end of Halvo Bay.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
Following the Onyx felt like the right idea. It definitely wasn't. Did you recognize that thing, Paddock?
Unfortunately, yes.
Another piece of intel for you, Colonel. Something dropped 500 pounds of eggs down in the archives. The last thing I wanted behind me was an unhatched grub egg.
you hear that?
That's unpleasant.
Oh no! Hell no! I don't do math!
Get behind it! They look vulnerable back there!
There are no eggs left.
Litter splatter. Gross.
Something tells me we should make sure we get all those eggs.
Did we get all the eggs? Because I feel like that's something we should do.
some eggs back there.
Regular grubs weren't upsetting enough. Everyone okay?
Shoot at something that walked around on 2 feet for a while.
High class stuff.
What have they done to my mark, sir?
A sniper rifle with no scope? Ha! Those grubs are real geniuses!
Radio check.
I got nothing.
Thank you. wouldn't be long before we were topside again. Our radios were even starting to work, but the signal wasn't totally clear. We were almost there. Faces, dust in our eyes, dust in our guns. The grubs knew we were in trouble, so they came in close.
Bring it on!
I'm out!
Thank you.
for me.
Glad to be out of there. What's next?
Well, we call in and make sure Control knows what's going on.
We have it here.
Colonel, what about the light mass missile?
Cadet, leave strategy to men with bars. I don't want to hear a word from any of you until Paddock's boogeyman is dead and I can...
Classified, but there's one here in Helvo. The inventor teaches at the academy.
Yeah, Professor Elliot. I worked in his lab at LaCroix before he went military. The missile draws power from refined emulsion. The more emulsion, the bigger the boom.
Courtesy of your big boom.
God.
How close were you to the impact point?
Close enough. That thing would burn up this entire city.
This one's low yield. After the Hammer of Dawn, Elliot stopped working on it.
How low yield?
Baird, or Lieutenant, to fire that thing, you have to get the targeting beacon, the launch codes, personally activate the missile on site, and get this all approved by command.
Control, Kilo here. So, we're gonna get the light mass missile online and use it to kill General Khan. Any objections?
Works for me. All right, come on, Cadet. Going back to the academy. That's an order.
Cadet Hendrick, I'm curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to Danny.
Maybe you could show me and the army you volunteered for a little respect.
I tried that, and look what it got me.
Cadet?
Colonel, I'm an academy cadet. I had to see if my friends were all right. We followed the main sewer line from the museum to the academy. It was the only way to get there alive. If I was gonna die, I'd rather do it inside the academy. Already been there. The fight was over and my friends were dead. The only way we could avenge them was to get the light mass missile beacon from Professor Elliot's lab. Whatever happened here, I know my fellow cadets fought hard.
There's no shame in losing a battle. Trust me, I know.
Long shots were the one thing we needed on that bridge. They were the one thing we didn't have.
They're on! Yeah!
Yeah, find the light mass missile beacon, and then get the hell out of here.
My fellow cadets, we're the smartest, the toughest, the best the COG had to offer. The next generation of officers. Karn mowed them down like daisies.
What if the lab is busted up too?
It can't be. We need that beacon.
Look what I found. Got him. We cadets had heard rumors about the doomsday machine one of our former headmasters installed just in case the academy was overrun. I never thought it was real. Turns out it was, and it was on. We had to move, and fast. Got it.
You can't. ruins. Cadets had heard rumors about the Doomsday Machine one of our former headmasters installed just in case the Academy was overrun. I never thought it was real. Turns out it was, and it was on. We had to move, and fast.
Dig in, baby!
The Sci-Tech Institute. Before entering the lab, we needed to clear security. I was still in the system.
Mm-hmm.
Inside the lab, the fire suppression system had gone active. Our eyes and lungs filled with flame-away aerosol. That didn't make the fighting any easier. Different from the last time I was here.
You work here?
I helped test some prototype weapons. Professor Elliot had a crush on me.
Oh, okay.
You made the final sacrifice.
This has got to be it.
It's not moving.
Its restraints are still in place. There should be a button around here.
Right? That's our beacon?
These units are tough, durable, and they can explode. You'll grow to love it. I thought he could cloak.
Not on Academy grounds. Anti-cloaking fields. We'll have to protect it on the way out.
Bot, can you take us out of here?
The bot was in charge. He knew the quickest way out. Nemesis went right for the bot. Something in its scanning abilities must have set him off. I fell for the little guy.
When the bot beeps and freezes, it means we've got company. He won't move till it's clear.
I think we all knew that, Death.
Actually,
sharpen your pencils and let's move. Bot, which way?
The door.
What is it, little guy? Something mean out there? Get ready to kill it.
Grunt! Conkai! Bring it on! This is my second fight!
Sword Warrior! Restore!
Come to me! You know what? You've had enough!
I have never fought so hard for something that beeps so much.
Coming in again! Get ready! Watch it!
Contact!
Looks like all of them. It's back in protection mode, so protect it.
Keep coming!
I know I said this before, but that looks like all of them.
Major, I've got a bird's eye on the Academy, a few pockets of locusts, but I have a negative contact on gears. We're taking Troika fire, sir! Evading! Our rotor's tanked! Gotta be kidding! Damn it! No, come... Yeah! I can't... Mayday! Mayday! We're going down!
So we're done then, right?
For now, I think.
Following a strange bot across what was left of the Academy campus was not how I imagined my day was going to unfold. Rifles all ran dry, we switched to snub pistols.
We hear you, little guy. Hunker down and shields up. Kilo, protect the bot!
Sergeant!
On the way in. We're almost out of here.
Tripwire crossbow. Never seen one of these. Doesn't this look kind of like a toy?
That's the Raven we saw earlier, isn't it?
Yeah. Let's scavenge whatever equipment we can. That's all we can do now.
Several dozen
can't let him touch the bot!
There's some gear near the wreckage, at least. The grubs had fighting for him aren't technically locusts. Not that that mattered. They wanted us just as dead as the grubs did.
There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up. Guy,
someone's got to name this thing.
I followed Baird to the academy to find out what happened to my fellow cadets. I found out they were all gone. The monster that killed them had to pay.